Chris Horser Landscaping, 215-249-1236. We're at a property, Bucks County, Pennsylvania, where a crew removed all the mulch from some beds, and the homeowner is having them put in red stone. The red stone is easier to maintain. Don't have to keep coming back, putting mulch on and weeding it. So our crew right now is laying down some red stone in the beds.